Brooke Shields has been something of a Hollywood darling for a long time, and even after growing out of that, she's still been a huge name in show business that many have looked at as a standard to cling to throughout the years. As a younger woman, she was insanely popular and someone that a lot of people looked up to. Though, as of now, people still look up to her, even if some have to be reminded of just how great she is. Let's look at Brooke Shields' top 10 movies. Number 10, Backstreet Dreams, 1990. Pretty criminal, Dean struggles to raise his autistic son alone, and his life appears to be going off track until psychologist Steve arrives to help them both.
That guy's a born fighter. You've given him direction you're good for. And I think he can be good for you.
It's a commitment to your son that's going to require all of your free time.
Your daddy's still here for you, James. I'll never let you go again, I promise.
She showed him the courage to fight for his dreams.
Number 9. Wanda, Nevada, 1979. In the American Southwest of the 1950s, middle-aged vagabond Bordery Demerlin survives as a courtship who moves from town to town. But his latest victory brings him unwanted spoils in the form of Wanda, Nevada.
It's just for laughs. Wanda, I believe you're afraid of me.
I'm Wanda, Nevada, and I ain't afraid of nothing. That includes you.
We are rich. All right, pick him up and hand over the gold.
Everybody knows there ain't no gold in the Grand Canyon.
Have your gun here. Go for it, Wanda.
Number 8. Sahara, 1983. Intent on winning a competition in the palace of her distinguished late father, beautiful young heiress Dale takes on the guise of a man and competes in his pot. Embarking on a car race that crosses the unforgiving Sahara Desert, although the villainous Russell abducts Dale, the suave Sheikh Jaffer comes to her rescue. As Dale and Jaffer face more challenges and struggle to win the rally, they begin to fall for each other.
The beauty of a girl. The thrill of a lifetime. The romantic adventure of the year.
Dale!
Brooke Shields, Lambert Wilson. Sahara.
Number 7. Just You and Me. Kit, 1979. A retired Zodi villain finds a bear girl in the trunk of his car, hiding from a drug pusher.
Roy, I need your help.
Domesta?
Yeah, how'd you know?
He was looking for you yesterday.
We did it.
We sure did.
Just you and me, kid.
Number 6. Freight, 1993. Embattled corporation Everything Except Shoes, or EES, hire celebrity Ricky Kogan to serve as its spokesperson amid a spate of reports that the company uses a toxic substance in the products it manufactures. Ricky travels to South America to dispel the rumors, but instead he stumbles upon an oddball amusement park run by the demented Elijah C. Scuggs. It turns out that Scuggs is using the substance in EES products to turn humans into ghost-kid mountains.
Mr. T is the bearded lady.
I am woman. Now like me.
It's about Bobcat Goldthwait as a son.
It's the end of the world! The apocalypse! Ah!
Ah! It'll make you laugh. It'll make you cry.
And it'll make a cold sore that you thought had healed up start fucking you again.
It's the kind of film Brooke Shields has always wanted to do.
Oh.
Number 5. The Midnight Meat Train, 2008. When struggling photographer Leon Kaufman meets the owner of a prominent art gallery, he sees a chance for the success that has so far eluded him. Determined to show the darker side of humanity for his debut showing, Leon crosses paths with McGonagall, a serial killer who preys on late-night subway commuters.
These represent missing people for the last 3 years.
The only way to make it stop.
I followed them into the subway. He butchers them like cattle. They never find the remains because he unloads the meat somewhere.
Is to go for the ride.
I got a train to catch.
Number 4. King of the Gypsies, 1978. The grandson of a gypsy king inherits the New York clan ahead of his father, who tries to kill him.
And give it to anybody with respect for what you are.
His name is David, and now his time has come. King of the Gypsies.
You're my strength. You're my hope. I want you home.
Number 3. Pretty Baby, 1978. Hattie, a New Orleans hooker, meets a photographer named Bullock at her brothel one night, and after he photographs her, he befriends her 12-year-old daughter, Violet. When Violet is brought on as a working girl by her mother's madam and Hattie skips town to get married, Violet quickly loses her innocence and focuses on reuniting the Bullock. But a life with Bullock is compromised for Violet after her mother returns to town. Number 2. Endless Love, 1981. Parental disapproval of two teenagers wrapped up in a passionate love affair causes a confusion of origin, debt, and insanity. Number 1. The Blue Lagoon, 1980. 7-year-old cousins Emilian and Richard survive a shipwreck and find themselves marooned on a beautiful island somewhere in the Pacific Ocean. Under the tutelage of fellow castaway Paddy Button, the two learn the basics of survival. When Paddy dies, however, the now adolescent Emilian and Richard are on their own. Discover sex, love, and loneliness in a tropical paradise.
I never want to see you again!
You just wait, Richard Lestrange. I'll get you for this!